Hi everyone, clutch number 19. Generally, I supposed to don't cut in video, but for some kind of reason, just overlook. They hatched, they come out. Right, pairing Mojave Blackhead, and that girl was with my NG clown plus something else, which I think is weird. And we've got three eggs, three slugs. One egg didn't make it, but I've got what I want. Very nice, beautiful animals. Okie doke, let's start from the boy. That's a male. That boy is Mojave, Enchi, possibly something else. My line of the clown, or weird, or genetics, I don't know yet. Yeah, that's the boy. And I've got beautiful, beautiful female for myself. Finally. It took me, I had it last year, but she didn't make it. This year I've got it and she's nuts. Absolutely beautiful. Have a look at that belly. Blackhead Mojave Enchi, possibly weird head clown. I can't say if it's weird or not. Because generally weird, got a very weird belly and crazy head pattern. And that girl, it is beautiful. I have one more chance to hit blackhead combo. But that's gonna be, I think, last clutch in this year. If only one egg, because a lot of slugs. First time mom. These ones is female. Have a look to make sure. For me, doesn't matter if it's boy or female. Got a few male clowns. Yeah, girl. A few female clowns, even if it will be boy. One of them GHI clown. Hoping actually to have a second one as a boy with the black head, that would be great. Can get over those colors, that's gonna be great. Male gonna be available, that boy, female, hold back. That'll do for me, I don't need anything more. I've got what I wanted from that clutch. Right guys, that was update, supposed to be in cutting video, clutching number 19. Take care everyone, two more clutches in incubator cooking and another one female goes. And she's gonna be lying I think in January, but that's gonna be classes as second year. Second year, first clutch. Take care everyone.